Hi, I'm Dr. Yogishwar A. Virappa. I'm a consultant orthopedic and joint replacement surgeon practicing at People Tree Hospital at Chris, located at Kalyanagar. I also have my clinic named Janvi Orthopedic Center, located at Rajarajeshwari Nagar. D. Quervain's tenosynovitis is a painful condition where there is an irritation of the tendons located at the base of the thumb. Mainly, there are two tendons which gets irritated. It is the abductor policis longus and extensor policis brevis. These tendons are covered with a sheath along the first extensor compartment. The cause of the problem is due to overuse of the wrist, especially the thumb and the wrist. Overuse is one of the cause. Maybe obesity, pregnancy, rheumatoid arthritis are other causes which cause this symptom. Patient presents with pain at the base of the thumb. There will be swelling at the base of the thumb, and also you can hear a snapping when you try to move your thumb across the fingers. So these are the presenting symptoms. So how do you diagnose the symptom, diagnose the condition? This condition is diagnosed by presenting this complaint to the doctor. The doctor examines your thumb and the wrist. There's a simple test which we need to do. There's you close the thumb and flex the fingers and try to move it ulnarwards. So when you do this, you'll get pain across this direction. That is the most diagnostic test for this D. Quervain's tenosynovitis. This is called as Finkelstein's test. So coming on to the treatment option are basically divided into two. One is a surgical option and other one is a non-surgical. 80 to 90% of the conditions are treated non-surgically, basically by avoiding certain activities. Like you can use a splint and splint the thumb in this direction where the thumb is an extension, and you can even use local ice remedy, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory. These and physical therapy help in controlling the symptoms. Coming to the surgical intervention, when all these symptoms fail and the patient still is not getting relieved, then we do a mini open release of the first compartment, extensor compartment, and the tendons are freed. So this is the treatment for tenosynovitis, D. Quervain's tenosynovitis.